And so one of the things that my twirlers sometimes struggle with is rotation of the baton when it's in the air. So meaning that when their baton goes up in the air, it turns really slow and that speed of the baton doesn't match the speed of their body. So one of the things that I found that's really easy to help kids increase their speed is taking a piece of rebar, and you can get this at Home Depot, Lowe's, Menards, any of the home improvement type stores. We duct tape it because it is textured, so it does, it's rough on your hands if you don't tape it. So this is just some duct tape around a shaft, basically. So we measure it to the size of their arm. It is pretty heavy. And then we have them work on their thumb flips. Now, this does help them strengthen their hands and their wrists because it is so much heavier that then when they pick up their baton and they go to twirl, they're gonna spin that baton much faster. It's kind of the concept of when you see baseball players pick up two baseball bats and swing it, and then they put the one down and then they can swing faster with the one. So a couple of things that you should know about twirling with the rebar. First, it will help and it will work. Second, be very careful in having your students do their full routines with them. That's how I practiced when I was a kid. How I never knocked out a tooth is kind of a miracle. So definitely these would hurt more than getting hit by a baton, and getting hit by a baton hurts quite a bit. So make sure that you are careful. The other thing is probably not a great idea to use these in your house, like on ceramic tile or hardwood. We have our kids use them out in the grass. So if they drop them, not only does it not make a huge clanking noise and kind of startle the kids, we also have them make sure that their toes are kind of back so that if it drops, it doesn't hit their feet. So definitely no flip-flops when you're using the rebar. A nice pair of thick tennis shoes just in case something happens. But overall, this really does help. So if you're watching your twirler and their baton is going up into the air and it's really slow, the rebar can definitely help pick up that speed and help build those muscles so that they can twirl the baton faster. So good luck. Let us know if you have any questions.